Hello and welcome everyone. I'm back with a new video, and in this video I'll share DIY sleep mask. So let's get started. First you will need two pieces of cloth along with the foam sheet of size 18.5 into 11 centimeters. So just take a paper and trace any kind of shape you want of your mask to be. I actually like this shape a lot, but I changed a little of it at the end. And then simply you'll need to cut all of your clothes and foam sheet with the help of this paper. Then simply take the foam sheet and apply your regular glue on it, and then stick it to the fabric which will be in the front side. You can actually take any glue, any kind of glue, either fabric glue or your normal Fevicol glue. Then simply you'll need an elastic. I'm taking this matching elastic of size 28 to 35 centimeter, or else if you're not having a matching one, then you can even go with such white and black ones. Taking the foam sheet at the back, stitch the elastic. Like from both the ends you have to stitch it. You can either do hand stitching or machine one. I actually went for hand stitching. And I was not having the same colored thread, that's why it went like a little different. Then keep the second fabric on and then stitch all of the sides. Make sure you leave a little gap. So this is how it went. The thread was visible but still all okay. It's gonna go inside. And then the little gap we left from it, you'll have to flip the sides and get over to a new side. And even the foam sheet which was outside would now go inside. So just make all of the sides even, and that's how your mask would look at the end. Now talking about the little gap that we left, now you need to stitch that as well, but this would not go anywhere inside, so that's why I stitched a little carefully because the stitches would be visible. So that's why I made small stitches at the front side and bigger ones at the back side. So that was one good thing. So that's how our mask looks like up till now. And now talking about making the ears of this bunny. So I have taken these two pieces of cloths and cut them as the shape of ear. Now you need to apply glue on it and stick foam pieces. Now I just took foam and cut that into pieces. Just I'm adding up here foam, that's to make the ear soft like we made our mask. You could even stick one proper sheet, but I thought of a different idea, and that definitely worked, and it was so good and very soft as well. Now I would just fix the sides because they were a little coming out, like the foam was a little visible and the two sides would not stick properly, so I just stick that as well with glue. So now take a black paper and cut it out into the shape of eyes and nose. So you can try any design out on your mask. Like it's not every time necessary to get the same thing. So you could even write something on your mask, or you can try something else like a cat design or something else. But I went for this bunny one because that was definitely super cute and I liked it a lot. Instead of a black paper, you could even use felt sheet, but I was not having that, so I went for this thick black paper. Its texture was even a little different, so I went for that. And after that you have to just take those two ears that you made earlier and then stick them with the help of glue. For better security and for making it stick even much more better, I stick glue at the back as well. And there you go, you have your eye mask ready. It's ready to use, and now you can always use this before sleeping. I definitely am gonna use it, and it's super cute and so adorable. I just love the way it turned out. So yeah, that's it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video, and in case you did, please make sure to give this video a big thumbs up and also click that red subscribe button down below. So yes, that's it, and goodbye, take care, happy crafting, and make sure to watch my previous videos also.